Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 18, 24 and 36. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so we'll start with the number 18 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 18 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 9. Is 9 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes it is, and we'll have 3. 3 is again divisible by 3, we'll have 1. Okay, so we are done with this 18. Now we need to do the same with the number 24. Is 24 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll have 12. 12 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 6. 6 is again divisible by 2, we'll have 3. Is 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself and we'll have 1. So we are done with this 24 also. Now we need to do the same with the number 36. Is 36 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll have 18. 18 again divisible by 2, we'll have 9. Is 9 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes it is, and we'll have 3. 3 is again divisible by 3, we'll have 1. Okay, so we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. Okay, so for 18, what prime factor we have? 2, 3, 3. 2, 3, 3. Okay, for 24, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 3. Okay, for 36, what prime factor we have? 2, 2, 3, 3. 2, 2, 3, 3. Okay, the next thing you need to do is circle out the common prime factor. So we have this 2 in common and we have this 3 in common. Do we have anything extra in common? No. So the answer will be 2 cross 3. That will give the answer as 6. Okay, so this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.